everyone.
Good evening.
As the term is coming to an end, I decided to look back on how the club has grown under my care as VP. So I was looking through every role in every meeting, and I noticed one member never fails to take up a role every meeting. She is either doing a role, evaluating, or doing a speech. This member is none other than our president, Pranika. So you might think, so she does practice what she preaches. What if I tell you that the only reason she keeps herself busy in every meeting is to avoid table topics? In the event that she isn't fast enough to sign up for a role, she starts chanting other people's names and the table topics master starts looking for a new I should know, because I sit next to her and chant along with her all the time. And when all else fails, she glares at the TTM. Now, you all know why she was so fast to sign up as TTM in the group chat. Contrary to popular beliefs, Pranika is a very cheerful person. She likes to laugh at her own jokes. As you all might know, Pranika coordinated the first batch of youth leadership program in sports school. And all throughout the sessions, she remained her calm and collected self. Until one time, she decided to test her humor on highly judgmental teenagers. I sat there in disbelief, watching my president pause and laugh at her own joke. Do you know how it feels like to be obligated to laugh because no one laughed at her? Our president is also someone, a kind of leader who leads by example. She stresses over and over again that our club should be a good place to learn. Therefore, there should be a good balance between professionalism and fun. Hence, her banning heckling in meetings. We always see photos of her smiling and laughing and just having fun in meetings because we all know that our meetings are fun. But what the photos and the cameras don't catch is she's smiling and laughing because she's having fun heckling. Who could forget the one time that a speaker praised all our tall boys in this club for being funny? And then before he even had the chance to complete his sentence, we heard a loud, high-pitched voice saying, "Ha! Except Julian!" Now, do you all know or wonder why she sits in the front row closest to the speaker? It's easier to heckle from there. We all know Pranika is the kind of leader who nags and scolds, and she's the kind of person who insists you should do certain things. She also has a different side of her, a much lighter-hearted spirit, who laughs at the smallest and most mundane things and loves to poke fun at us. All these things make up the one and only Pranika Lama we all know and love. She has led us to be the first club in Brunei to achieve precedence distinguished for this term. And we know she will continue leading us to greater heights. Pranika, keep being you. Because, to be honest, I don't think we'd rather love anyone else and any kind of version of you anyway. Back to you.